In today's video, we're going to take a look at display zoom on the iPhone. What is display zoom? Well, with display zoom, what we're able to do is make everything larger on the iPhone. It's a feature that's available on most iPhones, and not only does it enlarge the text, but it also enlarges any icons and any other screen elements, thereby making it a little bit easier to read. Now, I use these readers, so generally speaking, when I'm looking at my iPhone, I am able to read what is on my iPhone. But if I have these readers off, I'm not able to see a lot of this text here. It's just a little bit too small. So what I can do is I can put my phone into that display zoom mode, and then everything will be a little bit larger. So how do we do that? Well, basically what we need to do is we just need to open up the Settings app. So let's go ahead and tap on Settings. And then when we swipe up, you're going to see display and brightness. This is where we want to go. When we're looking at our display and brightness, down towards the very bottom, you're going to see display zoom. And again, this is available on most phones, but not all phones. So if you don't see it, your iPhone is probably not compatible with it, or it's not available on there. But basically, all we have to do is just tap on this. You're going to see it does say it is in the default mode, which is the standard mode. Everything's going to be a little bit smaller. I want everything to be a little bit larger. It's really easy to do, and it zooms in relatively quick, so we can actually use this on the fly. If I forget my readers, what I'm able to do is go into that display zoom here, and then when I have my readers back on, I can turn that off. All we have to do is just tap on display zoom, and you're going to see we have larger text. Well, actually, it's not even larger text, it's larger everything, or what we have is our default. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to tap on larger text here, and we're going to see everything just get a little bit larger. We can actually see when we're looking at these animations here what it's going to do. We can see that our text bubbles are just a little bit larger, taking up a little more room. The icons are going to take up a little bit room because it's making them larger. So let's go ahead and tap on larger text. It does have to do a soft reboot when I tap on done here. So it just takes a few seconds here. I'm going to use zoomed. And now it's doing a soft reboot. And now we're back. So you can see it happens relatively quick. And now everything is larger. So now when I go to my home screen, we can see that my icons are a little bit larger. I go to my settings. We can see that all my settings here are just a little bit larger. Everything, including the text, icons, and any interface elements are going to be a little bit larger. So that is how we can use display zoom. If you want to turn it back off, again, all you have to do is just go over to your display and brightness and tap on display zoom, go to default, tap on done. It'll do a soft reboot, which means within a few seconds, it's going to boot back up, and now we're back at our standard zoom. I'm going to draw a line here. We can see where that line is. Let's go back into larger text. Tap on done. Use zoomed. It's going to boot back up in a few seconds. And we can see that space there is just a little bit larger. Remember, this line here is where it ended before. So that is our display zoom on the iPhone. Not only does it make the text larger, but it makes all of the icons, all of the elements on the iPhone just a little bit larger too. This is located in the Settings app under Display and Brightness. So that's display zoom on the iPhone.